At midnight, the first votes for the first in-the-nation primary were cast in Dixville Notch, New Hampshire. Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders is leading in the New Hampshire polls. Sanders is trying to hold off Pete Buttigieg, but whoever wins this primary doesn't necessarily win New Hampshire in the general election. President Trump narrowly lost this state to Hillary Clinton in 2016 by just about 2,800 votes. Meanwhile, President Trump told supporters in Manchester that the Democrats don't know what they're doing. Yesterday, the daily death toll from the coronavirus outbreak topped 100 for the first time. CCTV video shows China's president visiting a health center to rally public morale amid a little sign the disease is improving. There are more than 40,000 cases across mainland China and at least 13 confirmed cases in the U.S. And what if you were required to vote? A bill introduced last week in the California State Assembly says residents who are registered to vote would have to cast a ballot entirely or partially marked at every election in the territory where they live. It's unclear what the punishment would be if they don't. Do you think people should be required to vote? Let us know in the comments below. Those are the stories that we're keeping our eye on. I'm Johnny Fernandez. See you tomorrow.